hard not to remark on the growing size of these cars. In a couple of years, that's going to become a real issue. But
this is a Dodge Ram Charger. And I believe it's a 1963 based on this plaque here. And look at the interior, matching interior.
But that's going to change too.
This car is probably very fast.
This Buick is when the guy who was the previous piece of that metal was John Lasky. And I remember talking to John about this feature of the Buick. Notice that the hood box line, the line that decreased, it starts just inboard of the headlamps on the front, defines kind of the hood. That line cuts across and goes across the